So Manus is basically a book which has 700 plus black and white drawings by Soumen Bhaumik. I think I got it in 2018 when he released it. I bought it from him directly. And this was at the amphitheater of the Triveni Kala Sangam in New Delhi. This is an autographed, signed, author's signed copy that I have. And yeah, I'm happy to be a madman like you, Soumen, because it requires some type, you know, some sort of madness to even create something which is, if I remember correctly, you started in 2012, and all these works over a period of time. It also speaks about the consistency of an artist, you know, when they are infected by some idea which needs to keep coming out again and again and again till they are able to exhaust everything that is there in their mind. And I don't think you are free from it as yet, because I see you continue to create similar works that are distinctly your style. And I hope it would sell more. I think you can, it's just for 1500 bucks, 786 pages. Manus is Bengali for human. And as it says, it's a visual sojourn of humanity. Great. I hope, Soumen, you have more people who not only buy this from you, they would like to procure the original drawings from you as well. All the best.